So 31, we're talking about 3 jiao, 3 jiao. So basically, this chapter, So chapter 31, chapter 31. So all the Nanjing we form with question and answer. So like a question is kind of a difficult issue, then we try to get answer. So that's basically in Nanjing. So this chapter, we say, we discuss about triple jiao. So triple jiao or san jiao idea coming after Nanjing. Like didn't talking about in Huangdi Neijing before. So that's kind of for TCM development, start from Nanjing. And the question here, so talking about San Jiao, what's its function? And where are they coming from? Like where they start and where they ending. And if they have sick or illness, how we can treat it? So that's all the questions here about Sanjiao. About Sanjiao. Then we see the answer here. So we're talking about the Sanjiao. Basically, it's the passing route. Water, and they putting green here. Basically, is the nutritious. Basically, it's nutritious. After we absorptions, it's not directly like the food we eat. So like some nutritious from the ground, and after we eating, and absorptions, basically passing through with Sanjiao. So that's we talking about Sanjiao, and that's our originally key start and the ending part. So I think basically the way you can think about Sanjiao just like our highway. Just like a highway. They just the route in there. It's not, we say, they not truly the form there. But on the highway, we have a lot of car in there, or maybe the people in there walking or whatever. So Sanjiao just the passing route or passing way for the tea, for the nutritions, for the water. So that's talking about Sanjiao and their functions. And then continually separately talking about upper jiao, middle jiao, lower jiao. So upper jiao. So originally in Nanjing, they talk about the start below the heart and above the diaphragm. So that's originally in Nanjing talking about. But truly right now, truly right now, we talking about look like above the diaphragm all belong to upper jaw. But originally in Nanjing, they just talking about below the heart, downwards to the diaphragm. Look like below the heart to the diaphragm is a small space there. Just small space there. So right now we're including all the chest part, certainly including the lung, including the heart, thus belong to Upper Jiao. And they say ending part in the upper part of the stomach. So that's say something upper GI relationship with the stomach functions. And the responsible is intaking, but not for discharging. So that's mainly. Right now, we still say stomach mainly go to middle jaw, but truly in Nanjing, they talk about some relationship upper jaw with stomach functions. In other meanings, upper jaw still control like an intake of food and nutrition and regulating middle jaw. So that's some relationship upper jaw with stomach. And if we try to regulating upper jaw, we go to Ren 17. That's the Chinese pidgin name for Ren 17, Shanzong. And then they talk about where it's located. Six fen below Ren 18. Ren 18 is Yu Tang. We talking about the measurement before. 10 fen equal to 1 寸. So right now, basically, in the chest part, we are not truly calculated by chun anymore. We just calculate by the intercostal space. And also, like one intercostal space is about at least 1 chun there. So we couldn't exactly match in right now or point location. So that's but it between the two breasts there. So that's still the same location. We're talking about in the between the fourth intercostal space, between the two nipples. That's Ren 17. So Ren 17 mainly we use regular upper jaw. So that's start from Nanjing. And then we're talking about the middle jaw. So that's central, just the middle jaw. Yeah, just middle jaw. Located in the central duct of the stomach. So they just talking about the location in the center. Yeah, in the center. It's not upper, not down, just in the center. So that's the sentence here. And eight functions. Yeah, eight functions. So like after we're eating, they're processing the water and the grass. We can think about it just like food and water goes in. And they help to digestion there. So that's the middle jaw functions in the center of the abdominal air. And they like helped Dai Zhacheng's food and water. And if we regulating middle jiao, we go to side of the animals. Truly in Nanjing, they didn't say exactly which points in there. But right now we know summer 25. That's basically they talking about regular. Still a little bit different idea right now. We say stomach 25 is find more of the large intestine. Look like we use more for the larger problems. But truly in Nanjing, they talking about regular middle jiao. We can go to side of the animals. That's some doctor discuss. That should be on stomach 25. So that's talking about middle jaw here. Then discuss lower jaw. The lower jaw. So they located upper open of the bladder. So basically they're talking about located in the your bladder area. Then it functions separate clear from the tuber. And it mainly functions discharging. We know in the your bladder. So tuber part from the urine and the discharging. But truly for TCM, we say bladder function is separate clear and the tubular and the discharging for the tubular part and not intake. It mainly functions is transmitters functions. So relieve actual water. Yeah, relieve actual water. And regulating the points once below the umbilicus. So that's the location right now we say Ren 7. So still a little bit different here. Look like right now we are not truly use Ren 7 too much regular lower jaw. But in the Nanjing, they mention the points regular lower jaw is Ren 7. So that's basically in Nanjing, they talking about three jiaos. And these three jiaos together, we say triple jiao. And we say triple jiao is the passing qi and the passing fluid. And the qi meeting part, they say collecting part, like the street of the qi, is meeting on street of the qi. So still discuss where is the street of the qi. So that's people thinking about that should be stomach 30. So we say three jiao regular qi, passing qi, and then all the three jiao qi meeting at the street of the qi. That's around the stomach 30 air. So that's basically this chapter. They mention about three jiao, how we separate three jiao, and what's the three jiao, their functions, and if three jiao have disorder, where we can regulate or which points we can go for regulate three jiao and its functions.